that's something that I rely very heavily on with Coach Mick. It's interesting that my confidants are Steve Adazio, Greg Schiano, and some of the guys I call frequently about, hey, tell me about this situation. Tell me about this, guys that I, no vested interest other than are very good friends and I respect them. And last year's team was a team that, not much experience and practiced a lot of things. But now, how do you get chemistry, execution, team building, yet stay healthy? That's occupying about, even as I'm talking to you, that's all I'm thinking about. That's a tough, it's a good thing to have. I just want to be right by your player.